Oh no, Ridiculous Swan coming through.
Dude, can we just talk about this?
Sure, let's talk. Let's talk about how you need to check your femphobia.
Okay, so I'm a homophobe, mm-hmm. I'm a closet case, and a femphobe.
Yeah.
Want to throw anything else at me?
No, that about covers it.
Fine, yes, I judged your tutu. But does that make me a bigot?
I have been called ridiculous my entire life. But for that to come from another gay man and someone that I respect, that sucks, Justin. What did I do to you, okay? What is your problem with me?
Oh, my God. I suck, okay? It's me. I'm sorry. I don't have any problem with you. I like you. It was the first day, and I'm working through this stuff. I shouldn't have said that stuff about you, and I didn't realize how loaded it was. Hey, please don't hate me.
I don't hate you.
That was a good apology. And look, I'm sorry that I called you a closet case. That's not okay. Hey, you know what you are? You're a real prince.
All right.
Oh, okay, Swan.
I can get down with this version.
Okay.
Everybody gather up. Okay.
It's not my birthday. Thank you.
So what do you think?
My favorite show of yours, Dad.
Really?
Mm-hmm. See the pretty lady? She's hiding something.
She is. Good eye, kid.
What are you gonna do?
Simple. We tell her secret to the man she loves.